You've cast a charm spell on my heart. Don't let me go. Don't leave me crying. Won't you run along? There's no denying. You'll feel blue. You've cast a charm spell on my heart. Don't let me go. Don't leave me crying. Won't you run along? There's no denying. You'll feel blue. You'll feel bad. I'm worth more platinum than you ever had. There'll come a time, and don't forget it. There'll come a time when you regret it. No Sean and no more towers. I still dream you come back carrying flowers. Don't let me go, no, don't you run away.
Mr. Vault, I assume this is about your request to join the Platinum Concord?
Which was turned down.
Due to your lack of subtlety, shall we say?
Yes, well, I prefer audacity to subtlety. I admit that subtlety has allowed the Aurum to do as they please with the Five Nations for many years. But what I have to offer your organization cannot be ignored. What cannot be ignored are those Zendric bloodhounds sniffing at your heels. You're exposed, Mr. Vault. Not for long, my friend. Allow me to demonstrate. Isabet, please come in. Now, Isabet, I know you invited our mutual friends from Stormreach. Don't cry.
I said, don't cry.
That's better.
This is just business, isn't it? Just business.
I'd prefer that you do your house cleaning when I am not present, Mr. Vaunt. A necessary demonstration of my device. I wanted you to see my improvements firsthand. Huh, not quite dead yet. Calibration issue, perhaps. No matter. Irk, Gesh, take Isabet outside. We'll adjourn to the yacht. It's time for the next act to begin.
Thank you. on it. Thank you. uh,